Good morning, Rudra.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. So, we are here today for the concept of top and bottom. We'll be learning it with the help of one small activity. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You have to take basket near the rack and as per the instructions, you have to keep it. Take one basket, carrying in both the hands, keep it at the top of the rack. Any one basket, at the top of the rack. Very good, top of the rack. Now hold one more basket in your both the hands and keep it again at the top of the rack. Keep it at the top of the rack. Very good. Keep it at the top of the rack. Now come back. Take one more basket and keep it at the bottom of the rack. Keep it at the bottom of the rack. Very nice. Now this basket you will take it to the rack and keep it at the top of the rack. Very good. Top. It's at the top of the rack. Now bring one bottom basket back. Bottom basket back on the table. Very nice. Clap for Rudra.